Hey there, health enthusiasts. Welcome back to the Wellness Zone. Get ready to unlock the secrets to a liver-friendly diet. I'm thrilled to share the top 7 foods that might be harming your liver and the delicious alternatives you should embrace. Your liver, a powerhouse of over 500 functions, deserves the best care. From toxins to hormones, it does it all. Unfortunately, our everyday choices, from processed foods to environmental pollutants, can pose a threat to its well-being. Stick around to discover the culprits and the tasty substitutes that'll keep your liver happy. Also, at the very end, as a bonus tip, we will share with you one of the best foods for your liver. Ready to transform your health journey? Hit that subscribe button and join the Wellness Zone community. Let's dive in. Liver killer number 1, sugar. Enter the villain. Sugar is your liver's worst enemy. This sweet saboteur doesn't hold back, causing fatty liver disease, inflammation, and insulin resistance. But that's not all. It is a catalyst for diabetes, obesity, and cardiovascular issues. The American Heart Association sets the limit at 9 teaspoons for men and 6 for women daily. But the problem is, sugar lurks in many tempting forms such as candies, cakes, cookies, sodas, juices, and sports drinks. And sadly, most fall prey to its allure, burdening the liver. So what's the sweet escape? Natural alternatives like honey, maple syrup, or stevia. Fruits join the league, offering natural sugars paired with fiber, vitamins, and antioxidants. Remember though, moderation is the key. Even sweetness can turn sour with excess. Liver killer number 2, alcohol. The second culprit wreaking havoc on your liver. None other than alcohol. It's not just a beverage, it's a challenge for your liver, requiring processing and elimination. Too much of it can overwhelm your liver, dealing a blow to its cells. The severity and outcome depend on factors like consumption levels, frequency, and the type of liver disease involved. Moderation, as per the CDC, translates to 1 drink daily for women and 2 for men. Yet some might need to steer clear, especially if liver issues lurk. The golden alternative: water, the elixir of liver health and overall well-being. Your liver loves water. It flushes out toxins, keeps you hydrated. And for a refreshing twist, toss in some lemon, apple cider vinegar, or cucumber slices. Liver killer number 3, fried foods. The third food that is killing your liver is fried foods. Fried foods are high in fat, calories, and salt, which can all harm your liver. Fat can cause fatty liver disease, which is the accumulation of fat in your liver cells. Salt used in fried foods can cause fluid retention, which can increase your blood pressure and strain your liver. Fried foods are also cooked at high temperatures, which can produce harmful chemicals such as acrylamide, which can cause cancer. Fried foods include foods such as French fries, chicken nuggets, onion rings, donuts, and chips. The World Health Organization recommends that you limit your intake of fried foods to less than 1% of your total energy intake. So what should you eat instead of fried foods? Well, you can try baked, grilled, steamed, or roasted foods, which are healthier and lower in fat, calories, and salt. You can also use healthy oils such as olive, coconut, or avocado oil, which are rich in monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fats, which are good for your liver and your heart. Liver killer number 4, processed meats. Meet the troublemaker in disguise. Processed meats. Bacon, ham, salami, hot dogs, and sausages may seem innocent, but their preservation methods load them with saturated fat, sodium, and nitrates, a lethal trio for your liver. Saturated fat triggers fatty liver disease, sodium leads to fluid retention, and nitrates sneakily form carcinogenic nitrosamines. The consequences: linked to colorectal cancer, stomach cancer, and cardiovascular disease. These culprits are stamped as Group 1 carcinogens by the International Agency for Research on Cancer. The verdict: steer clear or limit processed meats to 18 ounces per week, as advised by the American Institute for Cancer Research. Opt for safer alternatives like lean meats, chicken, turkey, or fish, lower in fat, sodium, and nitrates. Or embrace plant-based heroes like beans, lentils, tofu, or tempeh, which are rich in fiber, vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants, offering your liver a shield against the lurking dangers. Liver killer number 5, refined carbs. The fifth food that is killing your liver is refined carbs. Refined carbs are carbs that have been stripped of their fiber, vitamins, minerals, and phytochemicals such as white bread, white rice, white pasta, and white sugar. Refined carbs can spike your blood sugar and insulin levels, which can cause your liver to store more fat and increase your risk of diabetes and obesity. Refined carbs can also feed the harmful bacteria in your gut, which can produce toxins that can damage your liver. So what should you eat instead of refined carbs? Well, you can try whole grains such as oats, quinoa, brown rice, and whole wheat bread. Whole grains are rich in fiber, which can help lower your blood sugar and cholesterol levels and improve your gut health. You can also eat more fruits and vegetables, which are also high in fiber, as well as antioxidants, which can protect your liver from oxidative stress. Liver killer number 6, red meat. Now meet the liver nemesis, red meat, the protein-packed delicacy loaded with iron and zinc, fueling your body with essential nutrients. But hold on, there's a dark side. Red meat also boasts high levels of saturated fat, cholesterol, and heme iron, throwing liver health into jeopardy. Saturated fat and cholesterol tag team to trigger fatty liver disease, while heme iron stirs up oxidative stress and inflammation. The excess protein, it sparks ammonia production, a liver detoxifying challenge. The World Health Organization waves a caution flag, classifying red meat as a group 2A carcinogen, hinting at potential harm, particularly when processed or cooked at high temperatures. How do you navigate this culinary minefield? The American Institute for Cancer Research suggests a cap of 18 ounces of red meat weekly and complete avoidance of processed varieties. So what's on the liver-friendly menu? Opt for leaner choices. Think chicken, turkey, or fish with lower fat, cholesterol, and heme iron. Plant-based proteins like beans, lentils, tofu, or tempeh step up as fiber-rich, vitamin-packed alternatives that your liver will appreciate. Liver killer number 7, dairy products. Unveiling the last culprit for your liver, dairy products. Packed with calcium, protein, and vitamin D for bone health, dairy products come with a catch. Lactose, casein, and added hormones might not sit well with your liver. Lactose can lead to digestion issues, while casein triggers immune responses and inflammation, especially for those with dairy allergies. Added hormones can disrupt your hormonal balance, affecting liver function. To safeguard your liver, limit dairy intake to 2 servings daily, opting for low-fat or fat-free choices. Explore non-dairy alternatives like almond, soy, oat, or coconut milk, along with calcium-rich non-dairy options such as broccoli, kale, almonds, or fortified cereals. Bonus tip. As a bonus tip, I want to share with you one of the best foods for your liver, mighty garlic. Garlic is a superfood that can benefit your liver in many ways. Garlic contains a compound called allicin, which has antibacterial, antiviral, antifungal, and anti-inflammatory properties. Allicin can help fight infections, reduce inflammation, and protect your liver from toxins. Garlic also contains selenium, a mineral that helps detoxify your liver and boost your immune system. Garlic also helps lower your cholesterol and blood pressure, which can reduce the risk of liver disease and heart disease. So how can you add more garlic to your diet? Well, you can use garlic as a seasoning, a dressing, or a supplement. You can also eat raw garlic, which has the most allicin, but be careful as it can be very strong and cause bad breath. A good way to eat raw garlic is to chop it and let it sit for 10 minutes, then mix it with honey and swallow it. This will help you get the benefits of garlic without the smell. Conclusion. So that's it for today's video. I hope you learned something new and useful about the 7 foods that are killing your liver and what you should eat instead. Liver disease is a serious and potentially life-threatening condition, but it can be prevented and treated if you avoid or limit these foods and follow a healthy diet. Remember, your liver is one of the most vital organs in your body, and it deserves your attention and care. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. I would love to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of new uploads. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay happy and healthy.